Use the panel to call in the shuttle trooper. Select the right ID segments. They're the ones that look like us.
It's in a droid. A BB unit.
Well then, if it's on Jakku, we'll soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Give me a hand with this.
Ugh!
We should create a distraction so we can get across to that TIE fighter.
It's okay, I have a plan. We can use that speeder.
Not unless we charge it up first.
We need to find a protocol droid.
Need to find a way to bridge that gap. Protocol droids aren't exactly athletes.
How can I assist you, sir?
Tell him to hurry up and charge the speeder.
Oxam. Dina, Baya.
This stormtrooper requires that you charge up that speeder. Orders are orders.
There.
I should inform you that he said the drive unit is malfunctioning, so there may be unforeseen consequences to charging it.
Intruders in the hangar bay. All units converge on their position.
You know the idea of a distraction is to draw attention away from us, right?
Stop the prisoner and the traitorous stormtrooper!
But he looks just the same as us!
Do not let them escape. All TIE fighters are in lockdown.
We have to get up to that control room to release the TIE fighters. Grapple's got nothing to latch onto. You think one of us could pull open that panel up there?
Intruders are attempting to access the control room. All nearby units, respond.
have a breach in the control room. Prepare for attack. Stop them!
You gotta free up the fighter. I don't have the access code.
TIE fighter's free. Let's go! There's a lift through the back. Let's go. There's a lift through the back. Let's go. Trooper in cover on the right. Can you hit him? To that other cover!
Thank you.
Thanks! I should be able to scan it up close. If we make it out of this hangar, I'll show you. Now might be a good time to fire.
We need to find the launcher ship's manual.
Then we should make sure there's nothing left to launch. Obliterate those ships! Yeah! That's half of them. That's all of them. Go! Move!
he moves.
All right, we gotta take out as many of these cannons as we can, but we're not gonna get very far.
Their cannons will be in range soon. You can't miss them, so don't miss them.
Did you see that? Did you see that?
I saw it. Hey, what's your name?
FN2187.
What?
That's the only name he ever gave me.
Well, I ain't using it. FN, huh? Finn, I'm gonna call you Finn, is that all right?
Finn. Yeah. Finn, I like that.
I'm Poe, Poe Dameron.
Good to meet you, Poe.
Good to meet you too, Finn. There's more TIE fighters.
It's okay, I see them.
I cannot see our blast is dead in that thing. Keep an eye out for Special Forces TIE fighters. They carry torpedoes. We get some of those on board, and you can take out those generators and then hit the big gun.
Whoa, more fighters incoming!
Thank you. that's where...
No, we can't go back to Jakku. We need to get out of this system. I gotta get my droid before the First Order does.
What, a droid?
That's right. He's a BB unit, orange and white, one of a kind.
I don't care what color he is. No droid can be that important.
This one is, pal.
That droid has a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Hold tight. We got a missile on our tail. Gonna try and shake it.
Fighters projected a crash in the Goazon Badlands.
They were going back for the droid.
Send a squad to the wreckage.
I've got to deal with the leader or he'll keep calling in more friends. Well, we aren't climbing out of here, so we'll have to get out through that Star Destroyer wreck. That should be the hatch's release lever up there. Yeah, you bet you're helping. You're the reason I'm in this mess. Now, be nice and don't throw me off. There's a Lugabee, basically docile, but you don't want to be near one when it attacks. No, I can't use that until I get the little guy up here. The exit's shut. Do you think you can open it? Thanks. We should have a clear run from here. Come on, the main settlement's not far.